The refugees and host communities joined the rest of the world to celebrate International Day of Peace in Yumbe District on Thursday under the theme Action for Peace, Ambitions for Global Goal. Speaking during the celebration of International Peace Day in Yumbe, Minister Huda Oleru said huge chunk of land in some parts of the district have never been opened since creation, asking the locals to give such lands to support the refugees and undertake cultivation to feed their families.
The local governments must sit down, even OPM, we must come and discuss. We give them the free land that we are not being used, especially here in Yumbe. Since there are some lands here, since the creation, nobody has touched them. Why can't we give them to our brothers?
The minister is pleased with the peaceful coexistence of the refugees and hosting communities, urging people living along the borders of Uganda and South Sudan to desist from fighting over the border areas, which destabilizes the existing peace.
What we want is peace. This is also a way to tell people that those of you who want to bring disorganizations, please stop. In fact, the whole of Africa, we need peace. If Africa was peaceful, since they get all their independences, that was in 1960s, if we were peaceful from that time up to now, we would have been far in terms of socio-economic transformation.
Muhammad Buga, the chairperson LC3 for Romogi sub-county, assured the refugees on the availability of land for farming. The sub-county has secured land measuring about 600 acres to support the refugees undertake farming to supplement on the food ratio reduction.
And this land, when we ask from the landlords, we have to write an agreement letter with them. And in the agreement, there is a stand of 5 years for these refugees to work in this land.
Godfrey Mawadri, the project coordinator for Rural Initiative for Community Empowerment, Rice West Nile, says the Peace Day drives peaceful coexistence between the refugees and host communities.
That every group that we have formed here in Bidibidi settlement, a mixed group, it has both host and refugees. This is to bring the element of peaceful coexistence so that the two nationals can stay together.
Joseph Odong is a refugee living in Bidibidi, Yumbe district, and expressed his contentment on the peaceful coexistence.
You found that in peace, if you people be together like hosts and refugees, right now they are too happy, they are now staying in one place.
So being together like this, sharing together our ideas, how we can tackle challenges, there are many huge challenges.
The World Peace Day is celebrated annually to mark the peaceful coexistence across the globe. Robert Ariaka reporting for the news.